apart, falls apart. My heart been torn apart. I've been torn apart. I'm a fucking loner and I stayed away for life. I'll probably never change, even though I like to. Even though I like to, I'll probably never change for nothing, my dear. All my insecurities holding me near. Probably never change for nothing, my dear. All my insecurities holding me near. But I've been working oh so hard to find some meaning in this life. Find some meaning in this life. In a life that got it oh so dark, goes so dark. A life that falls apart, falls apart. My heart been torn apart, torn apart. I've been bleeding on the inside, I'm torn apart.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest at Live. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. We have already started here. And you know, Peter, it's great to see Samuel Eto'o on the team sheet. Energetic, fast, strong, a deadly finisher. And his stamina is absolutely exceptional. He just doesn't stop running. A genuine African superstar. And usually leaves you something to remember. Hoists it forward. That is as far as they're going to go. And he's searching for a shoot. He's getting it all right. And you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Now it's Eto'o. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Ah, quality deserted them. Has a goal! Back on it! They're back to square one, but hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-side policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. Goes for goal! Space aplenty, he was never going to miss. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Strike, decorated with dip and curl. You know what was notable in that, Peter, was that it's Eto'o! Taken with style! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could be well rewarded with an equaliser.
Davis tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Eto'o. Now it's Messi. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. And now the breakaway. And there's the end of the first half. It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can have more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
So what a half. So many talking points, so many goals, so much drama. It's 3-2. Just back from your break, missed very little of the resumption of the second half. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Forlan, assistant referee, rightly gives him offside. And it's played forward. Forlan has his eye on that match ball.
Well, I think he's got a great chance of ending up with a match ball, provided he doesn't get too carried away with his own personal target. Now, as long as he keeps working for his team. Forlan! It's in! 2-1! They have breathing space! So that goal away. Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to control very low, and so it proved.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. We have got ourselves, it's Forlan! And in it goes! It is a good finish, the odds were against him, little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in a good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on.
Shot a goal! Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. Eto'o fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance. Iniesta. That's been won straight back. Chance! Kick has done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
To take it as usual. Heads it! That's a half decent try.
Rafael Varane certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Filippo into Pazza hits!
De Bruyne takes the low option.
Tested the keeper.
Filippo Inzaghi simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Another corner.
is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that. You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
So now the difference is 3. And here's Inzaghi. Sergio Ramos tries lifting it over. Barry. Giggs. He's pinged one through here. He's got it!
Who has the momentum here now? The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's Inzaghi. He's on his way. Real chance!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Gets up to head it!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Fernando Torres brings it forward. Neymar hoists it high as he picks it out. And Torres!
That got in, oh so dark, oh so dark, a life.